Hello guys, we are going to replace the oil in the oil filter from Opel Corsa D from building year 2012. It's a 1300cc turbo diesel engine with 95 horsepower. The first thing we have to do, we turn loose this top to fill the oil and to drain the oil so we can take air from here. Then we have to build out this part, so the cold air is going in like this and then to the K&N air filter it will take here to the turbo. So we have to build out this part and then we can turn that loose. There's the oil filter in it. So we take our vacuum screwdriver with a 7 on it and we make this loose. This part also, and then we can take that away to loosen the cap on the oil filter. We take this part away, this. This is a 32, so a big one. Dat moet eigenlijk eerst de olie afdraaien. Daar gaat het. Dat moet niet goed zijn. With a big Torx, we are going to unscrew the drain plug. And the oil is draining out. Now cleaning the drain plug. So this is the oiled oil filter. And we're going to place a new one in it. So you see here is a gasket and here is a gasket. But that's also on the new one, and here one is also a gasket. This one we will replace by a new one, and the new one we will rub in with some new oil, so it closes very good on the part on the engine. So the old gasket we will remove just with a screwdriver. We place a new one on it, but we will do a bit of oil on it. We just did some new oil on the gasket, and we will place it again. So you see the gasket is placed back on. This one is the new filter. It's a Knecht filter, OX 553D. It cost me about 14 euros. So just click in now. You see here, this part just have to push in and it clicks back on. Up. So it's okay to fit back on, back in. We'll also do a bit of oil on this gasket. So, made in Bulgaria. So you can turn it back on. Yeah. So we will mount it back on. The new oil filter is fitted in. So just turn it on. The first by hand and afterwards we take the vacuum tool to turn it back on. Not too fast because it's plastic. Like I said, it's 32, a big one. Now we are on the moment on the that we have just have to pull a little bit more. I don't have a moment slot key, so just do it by not too much power on it. Okay, that's a good one. So we can place now back on these two parts. You see, you can turn it back on like this. And this one we place in the same direction like that one. We will turn the drain plug back in. Clean it up and turn it back on with a big Torx screwdriver. Also not too fast, and that's okay, we can do the new oil on it. I've done about 3.5 liters in the can, so we can fill it up back here, and then we will see how high the level is. So do it very slowly, you see it, because it Otherwise, so the oil is back on. Everything is mounted back. After you have done about 3.5 liters oil on it, you can turn the dub back on and let the engine run for about 30 seconds, and then you have to wait for about 5 or 10 minutes, and then you can check the level of the oil again, and you can see it's enough or you have to fill a bit oil back on. So that's all, folks. Now you can drive 1 year or 30,000 kilometers again. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.